how to set up smart bones. When you're making your character rig, you might find yourself running into this problem here where after you set up the bones and you go to bend the arm, this happens. The points fold up in a weird way. So I'm gonna show you how to fix that real quick. First thing you wanna do is grab your bone tool, select the bone, let's give it a name. You can name it whatever bone it is. So this is gonna be the west forearm. And then after you do that, you wanna go over to your actions panel and hit new action. And then this window is gonna pop up. For this window, you wanted to make sure that it's the same exact name as your bone. So west forearm and west forearm, just make sure both of these names match, hit okay. And then now you're gonna get this blue screen, this blue timeline at the bottom. And you should have a new option here that says west forearm with a red arrow next to it, or whatever the name of your bone is. So then next you want to move up on the timeline a little bit. This is gonna depend on which limb you're using, but you probably don't wanna do a ton of time. So let's just maybe do 1 second. So you can move up to 1 second, and then we're gonna grab the transform bone tool and we're gonna bend it about as far as you think the arm might bend. And then we're gonna leave it there, let it go. And then we're gonna go down to wherever our wherever our actual layer is, where the arm is sitting at. So for my case, it's the west arm. And then we're gonna go making sure that we're still right here on the timeline on frame 12 at 1 second, or wherever you decided to, however long you decided to make it. And then we're gonna take our transform points tool and start to fix the arm. If you click this right here, it'll show the Bezier handles. So you can click that and pull this in. That way you can get a better handle on making the arm fold the right way. Then we want to pull this down a little bit. You kind of just want to make sure like this point is sort of lined up here and this point sort of line up here, and then fix whatever goes on in between. So now when the arm bends, there shouldn't be any weird distortions going on. So then you can just go back into mainline, double click on that, go back into your bone layer here, select the manipulate bones tool, and now my arm will bend and it won't overlap. But we still have it doing it on this side. So let's go back into our main line here, making sure we have our forearm selected, select the bone selection tool, and then go to new action. It's gonna say the same name as a bone, but with a two next to it. You can hit okay. And now at frame 12 at 1 second, we're gonna go back into the transform bone tool, bend this about as far back as you think you'll have the bone moving during animation. Go back down to our layer with the actual bone art on it, the actual arm art, and then transform points, pull them up here, put that right there. Go. But sometimes when you're bending it, you'll see other issues going on. So you can just fix those in between 1 and 0 to make sure that we are going on the bend. Fold it like that. Now we can go back into our main line, animate it. So we start here. Go back up to our bone layer. And I want to bring her arm up at 1 second. Just go like that. Works, except this should probably be above her neck and head, eyebrows, eyes, all of that. And that's it.